Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I got one more traditional sari from Karnataka, which is Ilkal sari. Let me show it to you guys how fascinating the sari looks like. So this is a sari from Karnataka, which is a handloom sari. It is called as Ilkal Chakiparas sari. The main highlight of Ilkal sari is the contrasting border. When you see the main body of the sari, it has this small checks pattern out here with a coffee color. So this is how it looks. It is one of the traditional colors which they have used here. So this sari carries this checks pattern. But not only checks pattern, it is available. We even have plain weave or else a rectangle, checks and other stuff. So this sari, which is a traditional one, does not come with any of the motifs. But other sari like Ilkal with the kasoti work, which carries the motifs. So when it comes to border of the sari, this border is a famous border called as Chakiparas border. Chaki means a dot, so it is a dotted border with a contrasting maroon color used. There are various saris from Karnataka, which is Ilkal sari, Molkalmur sari, Pattadanchu sari, Mysore silk, which is famous now because many of them are waiting to get go ahead and buy those 4500 sari, which they will release two days before or something. We have to wait and watch what kind of sari they are going to release because we are not sure. So this is how it looks. Isn't it interesting, the combination of the colors used, the patterns out here are very traditional, although you can pass it on to generation the sari is. So the main highlight of Ilkal sari is the pallu part. This is how it looks. It looks like a temple tower. If you see here the main body and the border, here they interlock together here with a series of loop called as topi teni technique. They use it. What I personally love about Ilkal sari is it is a non-translucent sari. It has this traditional elements of colors used, as well as gives that traditional touch as well. So apart from that, this sari does not go out of fashion and it is very unique and it is a hand-woven sari. That's the reason I just love this Ilkal sari. I hope you all loved my traditional Ilkal sari. That's it for this video. Stay tuned. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.